Did you know that you can burn snow? If you're melting snow to make water, you don't want to drop snow chunks into a dry, hot pot. Rather, make sure you have some water in the bottom before putting in the snow, and you can avoid sublimation. That is, turning the snow straight into vapor.